At the tail end of a reckless battle, two beasts find themselves in a place they don't belong. And when the master of this land appears, not even the mightiest attacks can do it any harm. With its overwhelming strength, it pummels and pins down its prey. Its endless anger fills the air in the form of a deafening roar as it prepares to feast without leaving a single bone.
Thank you. see how you handle this! Doing great!
Thank you. Thank you.
These creatures consume life.
I see.
I'm itching to get started. I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smith and stuff for so long. here when you need me.